Also sitting out Midnight Madness and the beginning of his first season at Fresno State is Rafer Alston, a playground legend from the streets of New York, suspended when he assaulted his former girlfriend.
We don't have a control factor. So do we end up getting to the altercation, which we got going on the question?